is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
Peppa in George's garden.
Daddy Pig is sitting in his favourite sunny spot.
Ah, what a perfect day for doing nothing.
Daddy Pig loves doing nothing.
How could this be better? I know, a cup of tea.
Grandpa Pig has come to see Peppa and George.
Grandpa Pig!
Grandpa Pig!
Hello, Peppa and George. You're going to have your very own flower garden.
Ooh, a garden for George and me.
I've got a packet of flower seeds for each of you. Now, we need a nice sunny spot to plant your seeds. Here we are.
Grandpa Pig is digging Peppa and George's garden.
Oh!
Ah, tea for the workers. Thank you, Daddy Pig.
What's going on?
We're making a flower garden.
Do we need a flower garden?
Yes!
But that's where I sit in my chair.
There are more important things than chairs, Daddy Pig.
But I always read my newspaper here.
There are more important things than newspapers, Daddy Pig.
Yes, like flowers.
Look, Daddy.
Peppa has lots of flower seeds. George only has one flower seed.
Oh.
But it is quite a big seed.
Could you fetch us some water, Daddy Pig?
Okay.
Seeds need water to grow. They get very thirsty.
Some little birds have come to watch.
Don't let the birds eat the seeds, Peppa.
Shoo, shoo, fly away, birdies.
Here's the water.
Daddy scared the birds away.
Oh, Daddy Pig looks like a scarecrow.
Peppa, George, bath time.
Oh, but what if the birdies come back?
Don't worry, Peppa. I'll make sure the birds don't eat the seeds.
Thank you, Daddy.
Good luck, Daddy Pig. See you tomorrow.
Bye. Ah, this is nice.
Daddy, you have to be the scarecrow.
What? Oh, shoo, shoo, naughty birds.
Now, stay there until the birdies go to bed.
Ho, ho, okay, Peppa.
All the birdies have gone to bed. Daddy Pig can go inside now. It is morning.
George, let's look at our flower garden. Ooh, baby plants.
Morning. Ah, your plants have started to grow. Soon they'll have flowers on them.
A little snail has come to take a look.
Oh, dear. Snails like eating plants.
Grandpa Pig, can you take Barbara to your garden?
Okay. I'll take care of Barbara.
It is 1 week later.
Peppa! George! Come and look!
My flowers! They're so pretty!
And look at George's plant.
It's a beanstalk, and it goes all the way up to a giant's castle.
Oh, no, Peppa, but it does go quite high.
George's flower is taller than our house.
Oh, George has grown a sunflower. Well done, George.
I love our flower garden.
Now let's make you a vegetable garden.
But that's where I sit in my chair.
There are more important things than chairs, Daddy Pig.
Like tomatoes, carrots and potatoes.
I do like a nice potato.
Daddy Pig loves potatoes. Everyone loves potatoes.
Peppa Pig.
Peppa Pig.